Hello, little astronauts. Today, we are going on a space adventure to meet all the planets in our solar system and more. Are you ready?
Yes.
Great. Let's buckle up our spacesuits. Let's blast off.
Yes.
In 3, 2, 1, lift off.
Wow. Earth looks so beautiful from up here. Unbelievable. What is that sparkling cloud of stars?
That's the galaxy of stars. It's called the Milky Way. And look over there, that's the solar system.
What's the solar system?
It's a collection of 8 planets that revolve around the sun. The sun is like the head of the solar family. It gives them light and warmth. The planets revolve in their orbits, keeping a safe distance from each other because of the sun's strong gravity.
Wow, what coordination!
There are 8 planets in total. They are Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, and Neptune. Let's visit each one.
That will be fun.
Look, here's our first stop, Mercury, the closest planet to the sun. Mercury is small, rocky, and moves very fast. Everyone, say hello to Mercury.
Hello, Mercury.
Next up is Venus. Venus is covered in thick clouds and shines the brightest in the night sky. Can you see Venus glowing?
Wow! Hello, Venus.
Now we are passing by Earth, our home. Nearly 70% of the Earth's surface is covered with water, and that is why it has a blue color. The green part is the land where we live. It is the only planet on which life is known. Let's wave hello to Earth.
Hi, Earth.
Look ahead, it's Mars, the red planet. Mars is famous for its reddish color and dusty surface. It looks like a giant desert. Let's say hi to Mars.
Hello, Mars.
Wow, look how big Jupiter is. Jupiter is the largest planet in our solar system. See that big red spot? That's a giant storm that's been raging for centuries. Everyone, say hello to Jupiter.
Yes! Hello, Jupiter.
And here's Saturn with its amazing rings. Saturn is the second largest planet, and its rings make it super special. Let's wave to Saturn.
Hi, Saturn.
Next up is Uranus. Did you know Uranus spins on its side? It's blue and has rings too. Let's say hello to Uranus.
Hello, Uranus.
And finally, we've reached Neptune, the farthest planet from the sun. Neptune is a bright blue color, just like the ocean. Let's wave to Neptune.
Hi, Neptune.
We used to have a 9th planet called Pluto. However, scientists now call it a dwarf planet because of its small size. So, we don't count Pluto as a full planet anymore.
What is a satellite?
A satellite is an object that orbits a larger object in space. Satellites can be natural or artificial. An artificial satellite is one made by scientists, like the ones we use for communication. A natural satellite is like the moon, which orbits around our Earth. Till now, in 2024, only 5 countries have landed on the moon: the USA, Russia, China, India, and Japan.
Wow! Did the USA go to the moon first?
Yes. The USA was the first to land on the moon with their Apollo 11 mission in 1969. And did you know India also made history with their Chandrayaan 3 mission, landing on the far side of the moon?
What about India's space missions?
India's space program, ISRO, has made great strides, and Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam was a big part of its success. He helped pioneer India's space missions.
Yes. Go India.
What an amazing journey through space. We met all the planets in our solar system and learned some fun facts. Thanks for coming along, little astronauts. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and return for more space adventures.
Bye.
See you next time. Bye-bye.